Kentucky made me buy electric oil, hot pepper, Chinese prickly pepper.